ChatGPT 4.0 is out, it's hot, and in today's video, you're gonna learn the top 10 prompts to get the most value out of ChatGPT 4.0. If you don't got the next 3 to 5 minutes to learn this, what are you doing with your life? Don't worry about it, I'm gonna get it, I'm gonna break it down for you right now. Starting with number 10. Summarize. Simply ask ChatGPT to summarize long news articles, websites, transcripts. You've got a long transcript, upload it to ChatGPT 4.0. Ask it to summarize. Ask it to point out key facts, takeaways. It's awesome for that. Number 9 on my top 10 list of ChatGPT 4.0 prompts is it to act as an expert in blank. Whatever topic you need help with, tennis, cooking, marketing, business analysis, investing, sex, whatever you need advice on, before you even start typing a damn thing, ask ChatGPT to be your expert. You'll be shocked at the improvement in your results. All right, number 7 on this top 10 list is to analyze. Ask it to analyze a chart, a graph, table, spreadsheet. All you gotta do is download the file, upload it to ChatGPT 4.0, and ask it to analyze. It's absolutely bananas how proficient ChatGPT is at reviewing this data. You could upload a spreadsheet with hundreds and hundreds of data points and answers, and it will summarize and give you key takeaways immediately. It's unbelievable. Number 6 on my list of top 10 prompts is to ask it to write in different types of code. So are you uploading something to your website? Ask it to write in HTML format. If you're into coding, if you're into software engineering, all that, ask it to write in JavaScript or CSS or whatever type of code, it will do that. It's absolutely crazy. By the way, if you're a software engineer and you're not using AI right now, you probably are. If you're not, you are missing the freaking boat. You gotta jump on now. My next prompt that I love is to ask ChatGPT 4.0 to generate an image. You can generate tons of images, download, they're great for social media, they're great. You can also ask ChatGPT to generate images in various formats, widescreen, horizontal, vertical, 16:9, 1080:1920. You can ask it to generate in different formats, which is super, super helpful when you're creating images for social media, websites, etc. By the way, thanks for subscribing and liking this video, and I have a special treat for you. If you like these tips, if you can take more tips to the bank, go to aiupdate.ai. I have a 200-page guide to ChatGPT. It's free. Just for you, I just want to see you succeed, right? Your success is my success, is world success. We can save the world with AI. So go to aiupdate.ai and get your free guide right now. Next on my list is to ask ChatGPT to give you information in CSV format, CSV delimited format. Why does this matter? What the hell is Mark talking about? Well, if you're generating long lists of data, if it's in a CSV format, when you export it, it's gonna be perfect for spreadsheets. Spreadsheets, spreadsheets, spreadsheets. You know, those things that we used to use back in college, in high school, and now today in the professional world. It's so cool to say, hey, export a list of 100 key ideas or figures in CSV delimited format. You can upload it straight to a spreadsheet. Number 4 on my list of top prompts for ChatGPT 4.0 is to ask it to be concise. And I just started using this and it is unbelievable. One of the problems I've had with AI text bots, chat bots, ChatGPT, is sometimes it just gives you a really wordy, long answer. I don't want that. Just the facts, just the facts. If you ask it to be concise, you're gonna get better information much more quickly. It's gonna change your life. Number 3 on my top 10 list of prompts is to ask it to continue. Sometimes ChatGPT will just stop typing in mid-sentence, mid-thought. Just type continue, it'll keep going. On my list is something I've loved with my kids, and that's to ask ChatGPT 4.0 to tell you a story. And when you download ChatGPT 4.0 onto your phone, you can talk to it and it can talk back to you. And this has been so cool at creating interesting experiences for my kids. My kids can ask it to tell them a story about a giraffe and playing soccer and saving the day. And it's been really, really cool playing with that. So ask ChatGPT to tell you a story. Make sure you have 4.0. It's an app on your phone. It's free. Go forth and conquer. But number 1 on my list is to ask ChatGPT to contextualize information based on a book. So for example, if you're into marketing, you might ask it to develop an offer based on Donald Miller's story brand. Or if you're building a funnel, ask it to help you build a funnel based on a Russell Brunson's traffic secrets. If you're a pastor, ask it to contextualize this story based on the Bible and Bible stories. So when you start to leverage ChatGPT as an AI app that's read every book in history, you could start to get some amazing responses contextualized based on these tremendous books and literary works. It's really, really cool. I definitely recommend you try that out. And then my bonus tip here, this is a great tip, bonus tip. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for going to AIupdate.ai and getting your free 200-page guide to ChatGPT, is ask it to give you a good prompt. If you're stuck, ask ChatGPT, say, this is what I want done. Give me a good prompt. How would you like me to prompt you? Ask it to do that. It'll give you a great prompt that you can copy, paste, and plug back in. I know that feels like cheating, but I just had to tell you. Now listen, you've got the tools to be successful in this AI world. If you still feel lost, AIupdate.ai is the best place to get the news and information that you need to succeed. All right, I'll catch you next video. I'm out. Peace.